Have you ever noticed that Kim Kardashian and Kanye West never stop making news? And once again, here we are at Black Social Television to bring you the latest information about Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's surrogate endeavor as a baby number 4 is on the way. Subscribe to our channel, Black Social Television, so as not to miss out on stories like these ones. Kim Kardashian and Kanye West's surrogate is in labor. Kourtney Kardashian appeared on the Ellen's show on Thursday, and she revealed that the power couple were currently at the hospital and their fourth child, a boy, is on the way. A 38-year-old reality star was also set to appear on the show. Their mother, Kris Jenner, was even shocked after the news. Black Social Television has reached out to Kim and Kanye's representatives for a comment. It remains unclear if the 41-year-old rapper and 38-year-old reality star will be in the delivery room, though Kim was during the birth of daughter Chicago. Kim may not have been present, but her three kids, daughter North, who is 5 years old, son Saint, who is 3 years old, and daughter Chicago, who is 15 months old, made a surprise appearance with three more of their cousins. Back in January, Kim confirmed that they were expecting their fourth child during an appearance on Watch What Happens Live, though she also confessed to spilling the beans when she had too much to drink at their star-studded Christmas Eve party. She told Andy Cohen, "I got drunk at our Christmas Eve party and told some people I can't remember who I told because I never get drunk. That is Kim Kardashian." Kim gave birth naturally to daughter North, who is 5 years, and son Saint, who is 3 years. And the couple's third child, Chicago, was born via surrogate in January 2018. She battled with life-threatening condition placenta created during her two pregnancies and has been warned by her doctor not to carry her own baby again. The condition occurs when all part of the placenta remains attached to the uterine wall after childbirth. That's the story we have right about now about Kim Kardashian and Kanye West in labor for the surrogate. Fourth baby on the way. Subscribe to Black Social Television so as not to miss out on stories like these. Remember, this story is our first of a kind today, but we promise to give you more stories on this journey that do buzz you and give you the best of your ears to listen and watch. Thank you, Black Social Television. It is. See you again. I'll be back in the TV. Thank you.